And now, ladies and gentlemen, I want you to put your hands together for the Jeff Labus Quartet. We have Mr. Labus on keyboards. We have Alex Baum on bass, Brad McKeag on drums, and tonight, the one, the only Theo Labus on cajon.
That may not sound like many, but nobody needs anymore. A of the many facts, making the list of life. Truth takes a lead, and you can relax. Know the gist of life, but the truth you need. And the sedatives on the right, happiness makes number three. If you put them together, you know what the last one will be. Truth on the right, happiness. Thank you all for being here. This is like a dream. I will never forget this dream. All right, we're going to play some funky music that I enjoy. Let's do reminisce. Down to the gate, and I was dreaming of the night. Let's take it up a little bit. Let's take a little bit. Would it turn out right? There we go. Oh, I wanna tell you that I wanna build my world around you, baby. Tell you that it's true. You to understand, I'm talking about a lifetime plan. That's the way it all began. Glenn Miller's band was playing better than before. We yelled and screamed for more. And on the way back home, for the two, let us dance across the room. It ended all too soon. And on the way back home, I promise you'd never be alone. Hurry, don't you wait. Said to myself, when we're old, we'll go dancing in the dark, walking through the park, reminiscing. Dreaming of the night. Would it turn out right? And as the years roll on, each time we hear our favorite song, the memories come along. Oh, about the time we're missing, we're spending the hours reminiscing. Don't you wait, I can hardly wait. Said to myself, when we're old, we'll go dancing.
scimitar, walking through the park and reminiscing. Go dancing in the dark, walking through the park and reminiscing. It's a song about reminiscing, and I remember how my parents liked the music of their teenage years, the jazz, the swing music of the 30s, and that's how I feel about the 60s. Absolutely, it's going back to, and I still think it's the best music, the music of the 60s. 70s too. Listen, you know what? It's time for an original, I think. Gotta get our transpositions together. Okay. What have I got to do to make you love me? What have I got to do to make you care? What am I doing when lightning strikes me? I wake up to find that you're not there. What do I do to make you want me? What have I got to do to be heard? What do I say when it's all over? Sorry seems to be the hardest word. So hard, so hard. It's a sad, sad situation, and it's getting more and more. It's sad, it's so sad. Why can't we talk it over? Always seems to me, sorry seems to be the hardest word. What have I got to do to make you love me? What have I got to do to make you care? What do I say? Lightning strikes me. What have I got to do?
sorry seems to be the hardest word.